just like a breath of spring. And when I looked into her eyes, I thought of blue as summer skies. And when I held her hand in mine, I heard the bluebirds sing.
They sang of wandering,
wondering if you love her,
will she marry,
marry if you'll ask her,
will her
heartbeat true for him, for then and evermore.
And when she's lonely
is it near her,
when there's sadness
will he cheer her,
will they always
be together,
until in death they part.
I courted her for months on end, until she promised we would wed. We planned on being married in the spring. All through the long cold winter months, it seemed that spring would never come. And every gloomy winter day, I heard the bluebirds sing.
They sang of waiting
for the flower,
and of counting
every hour,
till the bluebird
chips was welcomed
into the world once more. And though we're waiting
for the sunshine,
we keep hating
every storm cloud
that has gathered
over the
keep us far apart.
And when at last spring touched the earth, we were married in the village church. Our wedding seemed just like a dream come true. So many years have come and gone, our love is still as true and strong as when I found her long ago, and still the bluebirds sang.
They sang of loving
every hour,
that I'm married
to my flower,
will be happy
ever after,
as since the day we met. And though we're older,
love is sweeter,
we grow fonder
of each other,
we'll be sweethearts
close together
until the end of time.